bunker. Containment unit. Oh. All my progress. We have containment units in each area that need to be broken or breached or destroyed. Oh, here's one that's made it out. Military junkyard. How did I miss these? Huh. What? Get out the door. Okay. Oh, this is where we near the where we started. Oh, wait. Near where we started, huh? Still all red. Okay, so I can break the glass. I don't know why I couldn't earlier. Oh, hello. No, I didn't want to go this way. I'm back, bitches. Wait, hold on, I didn't kill all of you. I keep missing because I'm too big. Is this me? Yeah, that was me. What are you? Oh, something's happening. Out. What? Myself human. or at least appear human. Grab you, but I guess it killed you instead. Get in. Parasitism, no DNA available. So what happens if I... Oh, I'm stuck with this permanently? Dude, no. Give me back my monster form. Give me back the monster form! The monster was hotter. Give me back my monster form. Oh, I can no longer wiggle. Well, that was a fun game. I enjoyed that a lot. I really liked the movement. Just like crawling everywhere, just moving my way through pipes and things like that. Combat was interesting. I started to get better at like grabbing enemies, but I thought it was a little challenging. But overall, I really enjoyed it. I really liked the premise of just being the monster rather than like the heroes. And I liked seeing like the little like tiny little tropes through like the abilities you get. Like how the combat kind of forced you to like hide in pipes and waiting for a moment to grab someone, or like bust down doors just killing people. It was a lot of fun. Maybe check a lore video. I mean, from what I understand, the lore was there was, I don't know, like a research mining facility, which was like partially destroyed when we found it. And then a person got infected with the carrion like sample, and they ended up murdering the rest of their team. And then got caught by the, what was the name of the company? The science company. And then you just kind of break out so that you may live your life. Relith's, yeah. That was my understanding, but also I don't. So most areas had something called, what was it, containment? No. Yeah, containment. Something to containment. And I didn't break out everything. What did I make of the ending? Like, what do you mean by what did I make of it? You are a monster who can now perfectly imitate a human body. You are now free to go do your stuff out in the real world. Thanks for playing. Demo. Do you guys want to play the demo? Mod loader. There are mods for this game? Oh, I just closed the game. Oh, also there's this. I don't know what this is. Xmas special. I don't know if I even own it. Oh, apparently I do. Huh? It ain't Xmas yet. Should we wait for Christmas to play the Christmas special? Continue. Where does it continue me from? Okay, so here. Here. No, not here. Here. Here? No, here. So, yeah. Containment units. So what are all these? No more game. That must have happened when OBS, or when the game shut itself down shut itself down. Game audio, please. Yeah, you should be able to hear it now. But what about the rest of these areas? Do we not want 100% the game? What is containment? What are the containment units? Are those not the things I broke into to get like my new abilities? Okay, still can't break through that. Oh, well, hello. New DNA absorbed. Polychorea. Grow a third prehensile tentacle. Whoa. What else we can find? Ooh, is this new? Oh. Oh, let's go here anyways. Uranium mines. Does everyone remain dead? Like, do enemies not respond? Oh, I should keep an eye out for those. Okay, I should be watching for these lights. These symbols. Wait, what? Nah, I don't want that. Don't want that. I just skipped. Well, I mean, I didn't skip them. These are like things that you have to come back for once you have other abilities. I just kept going with the story. Oh. Well, how do I move fast enough to do this? Wait, what if I... Oh, there we go. I see now. Uh-oh. Hit the thing! What?! Oh, it's when I move that it gets used. Ah! Gravity. Yes, Cozy. What? What did I do? Maximum energy level increased. Wow. Where's this go? Okay. I think so. Yeah. Where am I going? The place doesn't have a map, so... Military junkyard I've already gotten through. I might need to do it anyways, just so I can see what else is here. Well, I need more. I need more. That's not more. Where do I get more? Oh, there's a thing there. How do I get more biomass if... Well, okay. No. This isn't where I want to be. Lead. Hmm? Okay. Here it is. That was easy. Oh. Okay. Biomass. What? Hmm. Why? Is this important somehow? Oh, I see. I need to place biomass in there. Not what I meant to do. No! Fuck! Alright. Electrosis. Maximum energy level increased. Okay.
Eh.
Grab that. Okay, cool. So that makes... Done here. Nice. Alright, now we need to find another one. Can I get to that? Somehow? Here we go. Try this way first. I just completely missed this one. I don't even know how. Maximum energy. 3 more to go. Well, that's fast. I'm also starting to really understand how this map works. This area, I think it's called the Frontier. It's just like a main area. And then all the others connect to it. Gotta find the others. Yoink. There's a containment unit in here somewhere. Where is it? Oh, I think I know where it is. It's that one section that I had like a lot of trouble with. No, it's this way. Because I didn't have the ability yet. I needed the shield ability. Oh, hello, biomass. Hello. So like I didn't really miss, oh gosh. Yeah, so it's definitely more of a, you have to come back to these areas later. Okay. Loop. Nope. Hello. That worked. That was a bad idea. It's a stupid idea. Have a growl. There we go. More energy? More energy. Apparently this is kind of silly that... Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. These are all kind of just ways to increase your maximum energy, even though most of the time, you're not coming back here for a little bit. Yummy. Okay, area dealt with. Where am I going now? There was one over here, right? Yeah, I remember the way. Up. Let me just grab that real quick. I don't know how to open that up. Right here, Botanical Gardens, yep. I saw one anywhere. Thank you. Did I trap myself in here? No, I think I go down. Came in from. Try this way. Oh, hello. Oh. There you go. Y'all ready for some more energy? Wait, what? Do I have to bring the dude with me? Let's go, buddy. Oh. Excuse me for a second. Bring your body with me. Where did I put it? Where did I put the body? There it is. Okay. Oh, can I not make people enter the door? I have to do it then. Wait, no. There we go. More energy? Question mark? Pyrophilia. Fire resistance increase. It takes longer to set biomes afire. Wow. Biomass. It takes longer to set the biomass afire. That would have been great earlier. Okay, how do I get out of here? Here we are. All right, two more, I think. Gotta find the areas. Huh? What? Why? Why is there an entire area I can't get to? slowly actually memorizing this map. No, that's just how we got back. Where's the actual entrance? Bunker's already done. Wait. What are we looking at here? Which area are we missing? Leviathan Reef Base. And research ward is that's where I started out, so that one, that's just the end of the game, right? So I'm only missing one. Okay, I need to find the Leviathan Reef base. Probably, my guess, another fire resistance. Junkyard. Uranium mines. The reef. Did I lock myself out of the reef? Couldn't have, right? Oh, here it is. Blech. In we go. That's closed. That's closed. Why are these still closed? Why is anything still closed? Oh! Here we go! Ow. Okay. No! No! One flame! Good lord. No, dude! Oh my, this is annoying. Just... No, no, no! Dude! Okay, he's dead at least. That's ridiculous. My worms are so small now. How am I? Oh my god. That's not gonna work. So what's... Hello? That was weird. So how do I get... Oh, I see. I know the plan. I know the plan here. They're worms. These are worms. Worms. Okay. Don't grab anything. Got it. Yay! More pirate. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay, now we can head to the end. Because I think that's everything. Gotta figure out where I'm going. How do I get out of here? Then down. Oh. There we go. Okay, now we're here. Wait, hold on. Armored. So we need to find the research place again. Right here? No, that's a bunker. Okay, frontier, done. Done, done. Done, done. Done, 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 done. And then this one, which is, pretty sure this is just the finish, the game. Let's go this way real quick. So I'm gonna look around. Okay, well, can't look around anymore. Hey. What are these? Oh, just pipe. Okay. It looks like something, but I think it's nothing. It can't get through here as far as I can tell. All right. What happens if they see me turn into a person? Never mind. That explosion just kills everyone. Well, almost everyone. Freedom. Alright, there we go. Actually finished. Well, I mean, I think we 100%ed it, but I don't know. I don't I don't know. All right, that's it for Carrion. Thanks for hanging out, everyone.